Hello, I'm Mitchell from Sheetgo, and today I'm going to teach you how to use the false formula in Google Sheets. So the false formula, a standalone formula, doesn't have any kind of practical usage, so I will go through it very briefly. So let's say that K2 so is false, is of course the formula. And with false formula I may not put in any kind of arguments, but for showing you the formula I will put in an argument. So let's say that this is 900, which is of course false, then it will turn into not allowed. As with the false formula, you may not put in any kind of arguments. So when I'm deleting the information, it will turn into false. Well, in my opinion, this is quite useless. So let's make a statement instead. So if G2 is equal to 900, G2 is equal to 900, which is of course false, then my statement will turn into false. And with the false statement we can do a couple of things. You will probably get a false statement with, for example, the OR and the AND formula. And with the statement you can use the IF formula to change your false into a meaningful context. So let's use the IF formula. We also have an tutorial video about the IF formula, so if you want to read more or want to see the video, please click on the link down below in the description, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. So we use the IF formula and go through it very briefly. If K2 is equal to false, and with false you do not need any kind of accents, which is one of the only exceptions. So if it is false, then I want it to be right. So I will change my false into a right, but if the K row doesn't have a false, then I will turn it into wrong. So let's say then I want it to be wrong, close brackets, and as you can see my false has turned into right. Double click it, and as you can see every false has turned into right. So this is how I use the false formula together with the IF formula. I want to thank you for your time, and if you liked the video, please put the thumbs up. Goodbye.